is in the year 2009, the American Medical Association, in their position paper on the vegetarian diet, said this diet is good for everybody, all stages of life, and it's good even for athletes. Now, the next thing that happened that was very important, in the year 2015, the U.S. government and their appointed scientific team announced that the vegetarian diet, as well as the Mediterranean diet, was a good diet to follow. Now, why did they do that? Here's the reason why. Vegetarians are living so much longer. Take, for example, in the general population that they studied, only 19.5% of the men lived to be 85 or older. But of the Adventist vegetarian men, it was 48.6% who lived to be 85 or older. Tremendous difference. Now, the women live longer than men. In the general population, 39.3% of the women live to be 85 or older. But for the Adventist vegetarian women, 60.1% live to be 85 or older. That's a great difference. If we eliminated all cancer deaths, we would only increase our life expectancy 2 years. But look at the percent of the population who are vegetarian who live to be so much longer. Now, the reason they live longer is they have less chronic disease. What's that mean? They have less heart disease, only half as much, less strokes. They have less diabetes, quite a bit less. They have only half as much renal disease. They have only half as much rheumatism. They have 40% lower risk of high blood pressure. So there are many reasons why the vegetarian diet now has been announced by the U.S. government as a good diet.